Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the complete details about top trending technologies in 2020. And these technologies, if you learn, you're going to get the highest paying jobs. Okay, so these are the top trending technologies. Now let's see what are the technologies and what is that technology. Okay, so the first most important and top most highest trending technology is cognitive cloud computing. Cloud computing is nothing but it represents the self-learning systems that utilize machine learning models in order to make our work simple. Okay, this technology will facilitate the creation of automated IT models which are capable of solving many problems without any human intervention. Okay, so the result of this cloud computing or cognitive cloud computing is it is a combination of both computer science as well as cognitive science. Okay, and cognitive computing models provide a realistic roadmap in order to achieve the artificial intelligence. That is, in order to achieve the artificial intelligence, we need the help of cognitive cloud computing. Okay, so second, the most important technology is big data. Big data is very important. Why? Because nowadays the data is increasing double every day. Okay, like every day it is doubling. The data is doubling and tripling. So we need to store the data so that there is no data loss. That's why we use big data. It helps us to store the data without the loss of any content. Okay, that's why we use big data. Okay, next is Internet of Things. Internet of Things is also known as IoT. Internet of Things, the small explanation coming to Internet of Things is, for example, if I enter into a room, the lights should be automatically on. If I exit the room, the lights will automatically off. This is called Internet of Things. That is, things will have the intelligence where if there is a person in the room, the lights and fans will automatically on and start working. And if nobody are there in a room, then the current will be saved. The power will be saved because the lights and fans will be automatically off. Another example is, once I click on, like switch on the motor, and the water, if the water level is increased to the limit, the motor will be automatically switched off so that there will not be any overflow of the water from the motor. Okay, so that the water will not overflow from the tank. So this is called Internet of Things. Okay, we are giving the intelligence to the things so that we can save the energy. Okay, so next is 5G technology. 5G stands for fifth generation. Okay, 5G technology, it is used to designate the fifth generation of mobile technologies. 5G has made it possible to use mobile phone with the larger bandwidth possible. Okay, so it is the packet switched wireless system. It is used to cover wide area and use it to provide the higher throughput. Okay, so it also provides us advanced data techniques. Got it? So next is nothing but DevOps. What is DevOps? DevOps is nothing but DEV stands for development and OPS stands for operations. Okay, it means DevOps and development and operation together is called DevOps. Now let's see what is DevOps. DevOps is nothing but DevOps is a culture which promotes the collaboration in between development and operations. Okay, so the word DevOps is a combination of development and operation, and DevOps helps us to increase the organization speed to deliver the application and services. It also allows the organizations to serve its consumers or customers in a better way, okay, so that the organization can strongly compete with other organizations which are existing in the market. Got it? Especially DevOps helps us help the organization to deliver the goods and applications and services in a effective and a faster way. Okay. Next is cyber security. We all know that cyber crimes has been increasing a lot. So we need cyber security, which has a emerging trending craze in the IT market. So cyber security will really pace you high. Okay. Cyber security is nothing but providing the security to the data which is in the internet. Okay. Cyber security. Next is artificial intelligence as a service. We all know about this. Artificial intelligence as a service is nothing but giving the knowledge, intelligence to the robots and non-living things artificially. That's why it is called artificial intelligence. Okay. So that the robots and other non-living things will work by themselves without any human intervention. Okay. Next is virtual reality. Virtual reality is the use of computer technology in order to create simulated environment. Okay. Unlike traditional user interventions, VR is having highest craze because once we use virtual reality, we will have the feeling, that is, the users will have the feeling that they are seeing in really, like they'll get a 3D experience. It's like we are seeing really, we are hearing it and we are touching it. We'll feel it as if we are in that environment, which is possible with the virtual reality. Okay. Next is RPA. RPA stands for Robotic Process Automation, which is also one of the most trending technology and emerging technology. Coming to robotic process automation, what is it? It allows the organizations to automate the task without any human intervention. Okay. So it is nothing but the task which the organization is performing will be automated without any human intervention. Okay. Robotic automation interacts with the existing IT architecture with no complex integration. Once the organization adapt RPA, it can happily go through automation without any complex problems and without any human intervention. Okay. Next is quantum computing. Okay. Quantum computing is nothing but they are designed to tackle complex problems that would take supercomputers from days that are unable to solve. Okay. In olden days, there used to be supercomputers, and supercomputers cannot solve few problems. Okay. Those problems also can be easily solved by quantum computing. Okay. So quantum computers can use the same language as an electron, but the thing is they can perform very well and far better than the traditional computers and the supercomputers. Okay. Next is blockchain. Blockchain can be defined as a chain of a block that contains information. Okay. It is a chain of a block which contains information. Okay. And the technique is indented to digital documents. Okay. So all the documents which we contain will be digital, so that nobody can edit them. Okay. The blockchain is used to secure the data, secure the money, property or contracts. And there is, see, if you wanted to secure the money, property or any contracts without using the third party's help, such as bank or government, we can happily go and use the blockchain, because
It is totally secured, and once the data is entered in the blockchain, nobody can change it. It is very difficult to change it. Okay. Next is natural language processing and voice technology. It is nothing but the computers and the artificial intelligence, that is the systems, can automatically speak in our natural languages or any other languages and can easily communicate with the humans without much difficulty. That is called natural language processing and voice technology. Last but not least, it is computer vision. Computer vision is a field of study that seeks to develop the techniques to help the computers. Okay, computer vision will help the computers to see and understand the content of the images, such as photographs and videos. That is, if we use computer vision, the computers can understand the meaning of the photo. For example, this is a computer and computer is watching a photo. If we use computer vision, computer can understand the photo and it can understand what is going on. Okay, it can also understand what is the digital image. Not only photo, even videos, the computers will be able to understand once we use computer vision. So these are the top 13 trending technologies. If you learn any two of these technologies also, you're going to have very, very important resume. Like, you'll be having very wonderful knowledge which has a great importance in IT market, IT industry. Okay, so make sure you go through at least one or two of these technologies, and certification is really helpful. Once you go through certification, you'll be getting more jobs and you'll be highly paid. Okay, and these are the trending technologies in 2020. Thanks for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos, and like this video and share this video with all your friends. Out of these 13 technologies, IoT, very, very, very important. Artificial intelligence, very important. If you just go through the certification for these both also, you'll be paid more than any other employee. Okay. So yeah, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, like, share, and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching, and all the very best for your 2020.